Hello.
How's it going?
Welcome to Britain's Got Talent. What's your name?
My name's Gamal.
They like you already. That's great. And where are you from?
I was born in Trinidad, but I grew up in London.
Oh, Trinidad. I love the Caribbean. I love it. Why are you auditioning for Britain's Got Talent?
After having my third child, the oldest keeps asking me to do it. You know? My eight-year-old, I don't know where he is.
What's your son's name?
Katai. Where is he? Katai, where are you?
Oh, he's there. Is he the one that was asking you to do it?
Yes,
oh,
yes.
Yay! Oh. Oh, bless him.
It's just an opportunity that we've been wanting to do for a while and now finally get a chance to.
Well, we cannot wait.
Go on, Daddy, make him proud.
Stage is yours.
Thank you.
Oh, I hope he's good.
Woman or girl.
Ay, ay, ay.
Yeah, 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 yeah. Smooth. May made a call. Tickets to the wrong. And may made a train.
Oh, come on.
To carry the heavy load. At the door, then they made a boat by the water, like no man young. See, this is a maid's, man's world. But it would be nothing, yeah, not a woman or girl. And a baby boy, oh, man made him happy. Cause man made him tall.
Oh, it's nice.
See, after that, man make everything. And he could keep on. You know that man made money to buy from other men. This is a man's.
I am gobsmacked. I am speechless.
Thank you, thank you.
This standing up thing is great, right? From your first opening note, I thought, oh man, I don't have a golden buzzer. Because I knew the minute I heard the first note, you are an absolute superstar. That was incredible. You can't come here and sing like that.
Woo! impressed how well you sang that song.
My heart's going, my heart's going.
Oh,
I don't know,
I don't know what you do about that.
Just hide, hide.
We are about to get fired.
He doesn't know the rules,
he
I'm so sorry.
Neither do I, to be honest, so yeah.
Someone somewhere work it out.
Having said that, Bruno is a new judge, and if you give something, you can't take it away. But you know what? Genuinely, I think all of us are thinking the same thing. Which
yes,
is,
we would have all pressed our golden buzzer.
We would have done, because I've got to be honest with you, that was just a masterclass.
I feel bad for him, though, because he didn't have his moment.
He didn't get
there. He didn't have the confetti. Tell me how to breathe and feel no hope. Tell me how to reach.
Hello.
Hello.
Honestly, so happy for both of you. You got very cool dad.
Yes.
Hold on.
Oh, yes!
Oh,
ready, Val? Come on, ready?
Yes!
Oh my goodness!
Never had that before. Never.
Woo! Wow.
Thank God they were on the back.
Thank you.